How to change wallet password of Google Wallet app. I'm gonna guide you through the process on how to do it. Let's get started. First of all, on your phone, launch the Google Wallet app. After you are in the app, make sure that you are logged in with your account. You need to know that Google Wallet doesn't have its own password, but I'm gonna show you how you can secure your payments. First thing is you can set up the password for your Google account. In order to do that, in this home screen at the top right corner, select your payment profile. Choose this wallet settings option. Go to payments profile. From here, at the top right corner, if you tap on your profile icon, you can see this manage your Google account option. Tap on it. Now at the top, you can see different menu options. Scroll it to the right and select the security option. Now scroll down. Here you can see the password section. Tap on it. From here, you can change the password of your Google account. It'll eventually be applied to your Google Wallet app too. You can set up a new password and confirm your new password. And after that, select this change password option. Another method is you can set up the permissions for different profile. In order to do that, go back. In this screen at the top left corner, you can see the three lines icon. Tap on it. Select the settings option. If you scroll down, here you can see payment user section. Tap on this manage payment users option. From here, you can manage different user profiles. If you tap on any user profiles, here you can see the permission section. Tap on it. From here, you can define the permissions that you want to grant to this user profile. So that's it. That's how you can easily change the password of your Google Wallet app. If you found this video helpful, don't forget to give this video a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel for more tech tips. Thank you for watching.